I think this will be the longest car ride that we've taken Bunny on, right? Bunny! She's just in her bed, like, I'm not going anywhere today, fam.
How far are we into our drive?
10 minutes.
She's settled a couple times. She settles when we go a little faster.
She's in now.
Good girl! She got up a couple times because there was a truck behind us that she didn't like. Kermit has cried the entire time. Usually just take her to the park. You know, they say keep their world small while they're still learning how to dog. So this is a very large world to her today.
Proud of you, girl. I'm proud of you.
Well, we are almost there. Bunny's doing good. She's sitting down. Kermit is being Kermit. We're almost there. Okay, we have made it to the beach. We have a lot of stuff. Show you in a minute.
Aren't you glad we practiced camping so you're not so afraid of the tent? Bunny, you think you're at the beach? Does it smell fun?
She's not afraid of the ocean. We had trouble staking our tent down. This whole face is in our lunch bag.
We had trouble staking the tent down, so I don't know how we're going to leave.
Yeah, I'm so happy. Isn't this nice?
Yeah,
it's cool.
I kind of feel like we should dispose of our lunches pretty fast. Yeah,
because the dogs are going to eat them, so let's have lunch.
This is fun.
This
is her first time with the water.
When we first set up this pop-up tent, she was really afraid of it, so I'm glad that we tested it out at home.
All right, buddy, we're going to eat. You can do whatever you want. Here's your sandwich, sweetie.
Something else in there for them that I think Kermit keeps finding.
Yeah, you guys eat when we're done eating. Hey, hey.
It's my sandwich. Peanut butter.
Cool, beets and peanut butter? I like. How does that thick butt fit this tent? Sorry. I was honestly wondering.
This is the least amount that Kermit has cried at the beach ever.
Yeah, because he knows there's food around. Oh.
Yeah,
I mean,
you can cry.
Yeah, I want
to play
beach tree. Do you guys want
a beach tree? Beach tree. Hey, hey, hey. Wait. Bunny? Yes, beach tree. Bunny, wait. Watch me. Watch me.
But it's so close to me. I've never been this close to a tree. You're usually standing.
Bunny, watch me. Watch me.
This is not an ideal situation to work with a dog.
So it's going well.
He doesn't want to snuggle with me. He sees dogs.
Isn't this nice, Bunny?
Shut up,
I love the sound of the ocean when the ocean barks.
Burp.
So we're just gonna hang out for a little after our lunch. This is so nice.
It is pretty nice.
I know you guys can't really see the beach right now because we're in our tent. But after we just spend a little time.
I think that means yes.
She got you in her peach tree. I think that's really all she actually cared about.
Just awful.
Looking for rest in peach trees. Stop. Hey, whatever you're doing, chill out.
This is a nice mother-daughter bonding day. And father-son bonding day, too.
I'm surprised she hasn't tried to date. You know, you can dig. This is really fun to dig. Successful. We had lunch, we had beach snacks. How you doing, girl? How was that? Was that fun? Hopefully there'll be a little less crying on the way back since they're nice and tired. That was really fun and really nice. Yeah. She was so cute the first time the water touched her. She does that thing when she gets really excited.
Yeah. Oh, so cute.
You know, the ocean is a loud, intimidating noise, so I'm not surprised she didn't want to go in any farther than she did, but I'm really proud of her. She wasn't scared. She was just enjoying herself and enjoying her time. She's always good around dogs and people, so all of that was a breeze for her. The hardest part was not eating our sandwiches, honestly.
Honestly, and the ride here, but she did good.
Yeah, it was. Well, she cries a little and then she starts to sit down and she settles.
You settling, baby? How you doing back there, honey? There she goes.
I'm really proud of her. She's a very good dog to bring to the beach.
Yeah. Unlike some of us who just sit and cry the entire time.
You need to go in your car seat. That's not where starmits go in the car, you know? Into a pet store and they just buy whatever they touch, and they have these like big dogs that are like excited to touch things. I haven't really seen anyone do this with like a small excited dog, but he doesn't touch stuff. None of them touch stuff, especially not Mark. So I guess we're just gonna try, because my favorite thing to do is film dog videos, because that means we get to spend the day together. Then you don't have to be mad at mommy for doing things other than paying attention to you. So that's what we're gonna do. Take them to the vet store. We're gonna buy them whatever they touch.
What if one of you touches a cat?
Sorry, we got a plant on the way here because I have a problem. So we, in true middle child form, forgot Kermit's leash. But we brought an extra marble leash, so.
You threw your harness.
I'm sorry, bud. Are you embarrassed?
I thought we were playing that whatever she touches me.
No. Buying items.
Can I ask to buy this? It can't cost much. It's a sticker. Peachy can't buy this sticker because mommy said no stickers. What's that face? Oh my god, they're looking at us.
Oh,
yeah.
went shopping for himself. Peach hasn't picked anything, and Marble hasn't picked anything.
Good girl!
Oh my gosh, she just sent me to a
okay, so. We already got the blue one.
Go away.
Are you coming along?
Yeah, later. Later.
Not even looking at it. It's looking the other way. God, look at this ferocious, toothless monster in the pet store.
I mean, as funny as it is to walk down all the other aisles, like, they just touched a giant hamster ball. Like, what are we gonna do with that? Like, it's just a little wasteful.
Yeah, it's just a little wasteful. Maybe you should just only go down there. There's a couple more dog aisles we can go down. What is that? It's like walking with a person. Oh God. Oh, this is gonna be
too. I want this.
Hip and joint.
Okay, you already picked one. You don't get to keep picking it.
God, he's touching it. He's like drive-by. Okay, he touched the spot though. You want this? If they're too big, then we have to just cut them up. Or will you still haven't touched anything?
Make me wear harnesses,
Carmen. He peed on
picked out anything for himself, so I feel like maybe if I give him a chance to walk on his own without the Iggies, he might pick something.
Touch it.